IPL would like to introduce the Weebol and the RS50x50 retention system. By combining the RS system with the Weebol, this enables installation to be completed within minutes, therefore reducing the risk of injury during installation and future maintenance. This meets CDM regulations. The Weebol and RS socket can be used in traffic islands, pedestrian refuge islands, car parks, roundabouts, traffic calming, shopping centres under certain restrictions. IPL Group can also provide a self-contained low-voltage illuminated Weebol and non-illuminated Weebol and retention socket, combined with an underground light which can be used anywhere without restrictions. The Weebol bollard is manufactured with a tough, one-piece moulded construction and does not have a hinge or spring-loaded mechanism. Under impact, you can observe the following benefits. Quick recovery. The rebated panel offering added protection for the diamond-grade reflective panels. There's an anti-twist design, and it's designed to withstand repeated knockdowns from any direction. In extreme cases of damage to the Weebol bollard, the RS50x50 socket allows removal and replacement within minutes, without the need for costly and disruptive excavations, special tools, or extended traffic management costs. This in turn reduces the cost of repair and potential risk to maintenance personnel and road users.